us.
There, soaking wet and sputtering, while his boat floated away from him down the Eridan River in pieces.
I'd give my sharpest bronze dagger to see that silly human trying to leave Elysium on a felucca.
Have you visited my mother recently and given her my love?
Always. The meteor sends her love in return.
Well, I'd better get back. Elysium won't rule itself. Do keep an eye out for me. I sense trouble brewing in Paradise.
I was starting to think you'd never get here. You can't waste time if you hope to break Persephone's control over the gate to the underworld.
I...
Did you really think word wouldn't get out that you're in collusion with Elysium's pretty boy, Adonis?
Is that so?
Unfortunately, no one passes through the gate to the underworld without Persephone's permission. Which she has never given. Ever. Luckily for you, as the goddess of crossroads and keys, locked doors happen to be my specialty.
Are you saying you can get me through the gate?
I'm saying I can help you bypass Persephone.
From what I just saw, you're pretty close with Persephone. Why would you want to work against her?
I'm not asking for your blind trust. Let me prove our goals align. This unlocks the door to Persephone's hidden sanctuary. She keeps all of her most intimate possessions there, stowed away from her husband. Among her treasures is a journal rumored to contain information you desperately need about the gate. Bring it to me as soon as you can.
I'll go get the journal.
The sooner you bring me it, the closer you are to leaving Elysium. Don't waste any time.
This is it. Something's in the way. Something's blocking this. Don't budge. See if Agati's key works. Then, find that journal. Journal is missing pages. Hope Agati still wants it. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
I'm not sure how stealing Persephone's journal will help me open the gate to the underworld, but here it is.
Stealing Persephone's journal wouldn't help us, but stealing the journal that belonged to the gate's locksmith will.
Who's the locksmith?
It doesn't say. Looks like a lot of pages were torn out. Now be quiet while I read. Well, that was illuminating.
So? What does it say?
Oh, so eager. The location of the gate is not revealed. But so long as Persephone controls Elysium, you need her permission to pass through it. Which you will never get.
But if she loses control of Elysium?
She loses control of the gate. You need to undermine her influence any way you can.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Your alliance with Adonis is a good start. His head-on tactics are a little obvious for my taste, but in time, he will wear down Persephone's forces.
What about our alliance? Where do you come in?
I know all of Persephone's weaknesses, and I'll direct you to them when the time is right. Until then, you'd be wise to spend some time with Persephone's lapdog, Hermes. Learn to use that staff. You'll need a divine weapon in the land of gods.